Hello children of JV Moyil Public School Sita Savangi. This is your Aarti teacher welcomes you all on e-learning class standard 4 subject science and our topic is water scarcity and conservation of water. Children, we know very well water is very important for our life. We can live without food for some days, but cannot live without water for long. There are so many sources of water on the earth. For example, river, well, ocean, pond, stream, etc. We get water from tap in our home. Children, we know very well the earth is called a blue planet because 3/4 of its surface is covered with water. Most of this water exists in ocean. The ocean water is salty and cannot be used for our daily needs. Only a smart part of water is fresh water. This present in river streams are lake and can be used by us for our daily needs. This means that the amount of water available for our survival is limited. Children, see carefully. Our earth is blue. Why earth is blue? Because present of water. Our earth is blue and it is also called blue planet. There is limited amount of fresh water is further decreasing due to various factors. Hence, there is scarcity of water. In next class, we will discuss factor causing shortage of water and draw picture of earth on your notebook. Bye, have a nice day.